Hello everyone, how are you doing this morning? I'm doing great this morning. So let's solve some great problem of LeetCode. Yeah, so let's solve this problem 3, 4, 5 of string. Yeah, which says reverse vowels of a string. All right. And it's an easy problem though, and sometimes in Amazon interview they have asked this question to resolve. Alright, let's solve this problem. Okay, let's read out the problem first. Given a string S, reverse only all the vowels in the string and return it. Alright, the vowels are, we all know, it's A, E, I, O, U. And they can appear in both cases, and that means it can be a lowercase, it can be a uppercase. Yep. All right. So we need to, the title itself is very simple. Reverse the reverse vowels of a string. H E L L O. If the string is this, then we find two vowels in it, E and O. So we need to reverse this E with O. All right. Next example, S equal to LeetCode. Okay, double E is the vowel letter, O is again a vowel letter, E is again a vowel letter, so we have to reverse E with E, first with the last, first second last with the second vowel letter. All right, so it's pretty clear. Now let's jump to solve this problem. If hello is the string, we find two vowel letter, we need to reverse this. Okay, O with E. So our goal should be to find how many vowel letter are present in this string. Yeah, and once we find this, we will reverse those vowel letter. All right, pretty simple. I hope you understood the question. Let's resolve this question. Very simple. First I will define these vowels in an array. Yeah, it says they can appear in both cases, so let's define the vowel letter in both cases. A, E, I, A, E, I, O, U. Yep. This is lowercase, uppercase. A, E, I, O, U. We are good. Yep. All right. Now, so our goal is to get the reverse in one place. Suppose I'm going to get here, define the reverse as an empty array. I'll put the vowel letter, if I find in the string, here in this reverse array. All right, now let me do one thing. This, I'll create a copy of array with three dots with this. Yeah, let's define the length. Length is s dot length. Perfect. Now let's find how many vowel letter are present in this string. Yep, first goal. All right, I loop till length I plus plus. Yep, if I say if the vowels, if the string has vowel letter in it, okay, I'll use includes. Yeah, includes s of I, includes, if this hello has any vowel letter in it, it will return true, else it will return false. Okay, if it is true, let's push s of I. So what I'm going to get, if hello is a string, H E, I'm going to get E first. Yeah, let's store in reverse. Yep. Now move on. Let again, I'm looping to stri where I copied, where my motto is to reverse the vowel letter. Yeah, let I equal to 0, I less than length, I plus plus. All right, again do the same method, includes now str of I. If it's true, now str I equal to, I will say reverse dot pop. All right, so here I'm going to get E and O. Yep, once I get E and O here, what pop will do is pop will delete the last string of that array. Yeah, and it will store here in str I in the position of E. So what will do is, in the position of E, it will store O, and the position of O, it will store E. So here we are doing our reverse method. Yeah, cool. Now for loop is done. Now we have to return the string, not the array. Let's join it then. Join. Cool. All right, let's run the code. Yo, this morning, first code, run. Run, yeah. Yo, perfect. Hello, it reverse E with O. So basically here in the reverse, I'll show you, I'll just print a console log of reverse. In the reverse, it will return E and O, yeah. And in this string, it's returning, let's print here, console.log, console.log str. Here it will reverse the vowel letter, which is O with E, yeah, E and O. Let's run. You will see stdout, yeah. Perfect, EO. Now we are getting reverse of O and E. It's storing the position of E, and the position O is storing E. Yeah, let's run another example. As my brother will say, I always run the first test case. Let's say LeetCode, it will reverse two. There are four, yeah, accepted. There are four vowel letter E, E, O, E. So it's reverse E with O and E with E. Yeah, perfect. Let's submit it. Accepted. 164 millisecond, not bad. So guys, do coding. Pick one or two easy problem from LeetCode, HackerRank, Tech IG, and solve it. Yeah.